Center, as well as neighborhood centers throughout Fulton County. We are leading. We do more than any other county in the metropolitan area. Please clap for that. I know that occasionally there is a problem with the swimming pool. There may not be somebody who is, there's something that's broken, but for the most part, we provide a service that nobody else provides. We provide that service because there is tremendous commitment on the part of the commissioners. You got your district commissioner, Commissioner Marvin Harrington. You have the unwavering, reliable, top senior advocate, Commissioner Emma Darnell. You also have another person that you may not know that well. Her name is Commissioner Joan Garner. Commissioner Joan Garner. And unfortunately, I got some bad news to share with you. Commissioner Joan Garner passed away this morning. She was fighting a courageous fight against cancer, and it came back, and she was very public about it. We honored her at our board meeting last week. Some of you who tune in saw that we honored her last week. And right after we honored her, her condition turned for the worse. And we often say it's good to give people their flowers while they're alive. And we feel that we gave Joan Garner her flowers before she passed away. And I'd like for us just to take a moment of silence. This is a beautiful lady who meant a lot to the county, seniors, health issues, the whole nine yards. She's going to be missed. So let us bow our heads and have a moment of silence. Thank you so much. So let me just mention a couple things.